Does it matter if somebody wears hijab if they're committing all these other sins?
You are watching Hashtag with Saad Tasleem.
A person may look at their life and see that they commit all these other sins, and they may say to themselves, does it really matter if I wear hijab or not? This is a trick from shaitan. What shaitan wants you to do is give up on this one good deed that you are doing. There is no doubt that wearing hijab is indeed very, very hard, and this is why shaitan will usually attack from that door. He will constantly be on your back and he will remind you of how hard hijab is, or if you don't wear hijab, shaitan will constantly come and remind you that it is indeed very, very hard and your life is going to change when you wear hijab. And that may be true, but remember, even just wearing hijab, and you may not do any other good deeds or you may commit a lot of other sins, but that wearing of that hijab is still a good deed and you are still in obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So never ever give up on that hijab. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. Until next time, inshallah ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.